so exciting. Every day going to work, I'm like skipping down the street. Get out of the tube, I skip down. And now we're honing. We've got the show up on its feet, and we're honing. And I think that the biggest challenge we have is to take a film that is so popular and loved by so many people and show them that what we've done is take what they love but made a totally different experience, which is, a West End show, What's kept my faith in this project is the themes, the original themes of the film, which were really about somebody wanting to follow a dream, a second generation immigrant's daughter wanting to follow a dream that her father couldn't because of his circumstances. And so it's become a kind of 50 years sort of history of Britain and Asians, of immigration, if you like, and settling in, and all that captured with songs. Because every time you burst into song in a musical, it has to be really emotional. So you have to be very truthful about what you're singing about. And so what we've taken is those themes about dreams versus duty, and just expanded them into a West End show. Charles Hart, my lyricist, yes, Phantom of the Opera, and Howard Goodall, complete and utter genius. So the music is, I was very sure that I wanted it to be a West End musical first, and then through it I have a sort of very delicious weave of Punjabi, British Punjabi music going through it. So the word Bollywood is banned from our rehearsal rooms. It's very West London, British Punjabi, and very West End. And it's sort of a little bit like a kind of Fiddler on the Roof set in Southall. Still very timely, unbelievably timely, particularly with the election coming up and all the issues that are being raised by, Mr. Farage. In that sense, it's a... I see that in the next few weeks the country's sort of going to be segregated and separated and in conflict, and I'm hoping that my show helps put us back together again, because it celebrates what is great about the Britain that I know, that I grew up in, and that I love. One of the biggest challenges for me as a film director was finding the cast for a musical theatre production, because they have to have a triple threat, as they call it. They have to be able to act and sing and dance. So to find a cast that could perform beautifully and sing beautifully and dance beautifully, it was, quite a challenge, particularly amongst the Asian community, because there aren't that many roles for musical theatre, actors of Asian origin. So that was quite a challenge, but I'm delighted in our Jess, Natalie Drew, who was out here earlier. I mean, Natalie is fantastic and is destined to be a huge star. Lauren Samuels, who some might know from Over the Rainbow, she plays the Jules character. And the thing is, though, is that, with movies, you kind of like have the stars, but Bendy Like Beckham didn't have any stars. We created the stars, who've all gone on and done well. So hopefully, in my musical, everyone will flourish in the same way.